Okay, you ready?
Oh, shit. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Right, here it comes.
Okay, I'm ready. Boom, boom. Let's all go to court. Boom, boom. Hey, you lawyer guys. You don't know me and Johnny are watching you while we're high.
That was fucking magic.
That felt smooth. Listen, I got some big news to tell you.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Tammy Lynn and I are gonna have a baby.
Dude, that's fucking awesome. Congratulations.
Thank you. Wait.
How do you guys...
That's the thing. We gotta find a sperm donor.
Ted, we could get in a lot of trouble.
Can you think of someone better than him?
Would be a sweet-ass fucking baby.
Tom fucking Brady, the greatest athlete in the country. Now let's give him a hand job into this red plastic cup.
Sweet God, baby Jesus.
And that's at rest.
What the hell? Get out of my house!
Oh God!
Take your teddy bear with you!
Oh, holy shit! A perfect spiral!
Hey, Johnny, thanks for yanking out a sample for me.
Thunder Buddies for life, remember?
You haven't smoked for 2 whole days, right?
I told you, I'm clean, all right? Your baby's gonna be fine.
Ryan, I'm sorry. I just don't want something I gotta feed with a pitchfork when he's 16.
Teddy, if we want to have a baby, you're gonna have to prove you're a person in a court of law.
They said I'm property.
What, like garbage or a piece of shit?
And maybe more like a hammer or an orange.
It's just a word.
Better ask my ancestors. 1 minute, you in Africa. You in the river washing your clothes. Titties just hanging. Next thing you know, you getting fucked by Thomas Jefferson.
Wow, you make history come alive. Johnny, what are we gonna do?
We'll get a lawyer and we'll sue the fucking government for your civil rights.
You must be Ted.
Do you mind if I ask how old you are?
I'm 26.
Well, you know, I just don't want my lawyer singing Frozen songs during the opening arguments.
We really appreciate your time, but I think what we're probably going to do is just take a seat and get to work.
I trust you completely.
Yeah, we really feel like you got a lot to offer.
I get migraines.
I'm going to get a huge migraine in the parking lot in about 20 minutes.
Ted, you're special. But what defines a person is making a contribution to society.
Take that, motherfucker!
What'd you get for fucking exercising?
Can I use your laptop?
Yeah, go ahead.
What the fuck?
What's going on?
There's so much porn.
I've been meaning to clear some of that out.
Look at the organization here. Clockwise rim job, counterclockwise rim job.
Sometimes you like seeing the tongue go the other way.
Chicks with dicks?
Oh my God. Oh my God, I have a disease, all right? I need help.
There are no chicks with dicks, Johnny. Only guys with tits.